Carrie, leave me a message.
I can't go in without you. Baby, this whole bride and groom thing has really got me thrown. I need to know that it's still us. Just you and me. Like you said.
Not here.
Who's not here?
The groom.
What's happening?
Big's not here.
But we're 25 minutes late. Well, did anybody call him? Well, give me a phone. Somebody give me a phone.
Oh.
All right, I don't know how to work this.
Here, sweetie.
Are you okay?
I've been calling you for an hour. Why haven't you been answering your phone?
Because I don't know where my phone is. So what's going on? Where are you?
I was out front. I just left. I can't do this.
Oh my God.
Carrie.
He's not coming. Oh my God.
What do you mean he's not coming?
Get me out of here. Get me out of here!
Go, 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 go. You take her, and I'll stay here and deal with all of this.
Turn around, go back.
It's a one-way street, I have to go around the block.
By the time we go around the block, she'll be gone.
There's no one behind us, turn around.
I think this is them.
Pull over, pull over.
Carrie!
Carrie. I freaked out for a minute, but I'm ready now.
I knew you would do this! I knew it!
Carrie, I'm sorry.
I am humiliated!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Carrie.
Come on!
Carrie, wait, I'm sorry. Carrie,
No!
I...
No! Come on.